The Ottawa County Sheriff's Office says some inmates caused a disturbance in the jail Monday night, prompting a large response from law enforcement. The sheriff says about five inmates were upset about not having any phone service. Those inmates then started damaging the phones as well as kiosks, and the sheriff says they even started a trash can fire. The sheriff's office is now working on getting those phones fixed.